line on the palm of your hand as I bring it closer and closer towards your face. 1, 2, 3, sleep, just like that. Let yourself go more and more relaxed, deeper relaxed. That's right, just letting every nerve fiber in your body begin to relax now. That's right. As you concentrate on the sound of my voice going even more relaxed. Anytime I say the word Ola, you are going to sing Frozen, Let It Go at the top of your voice in your best Elsa impersonation you can possibly do. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wait, you're fine. How'd you feel?
Yeah, I feel good, man. I'm all right.
You're not hypnotized.
You're at Rick's.
I'm absolutely fine. What's the problem?
Don't feel hypnotized.
Not in the slightest. Like, I don't think I'm susceptible to being hypnotized anyway.
Really?
Yeah, because I've tried it once before. It didn't work then. So, really? I feel absolutely fine.
What would you be like if I said the word Olaf?
Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
How do we get him out of a trance really quickly? Get him out of it quickly. Get him out of it.